provisional ranking in the first place. On the floor, Guillermo Gomez from Spain.
Amazing program by Guillermo Gomez from Spain. Beautiful execution of the spins and jumps, very high difficulty. of the free program with a beautiful choreography. Very nice skating skills. Also, very important for the components. Going to the triple loop. Amazing skating elements. Difficult entry. Bryant, nice speed, revolution. Very confident and strong. Double axel. Seemed very happy about his performance. Combo spin, heel, heel, and upright split. Beautiful. Going to sit behind. And again, the Billman position. And ending the free program beautifully. Very nice.
Marks for Guillermo Gomez, technical elements 98.50, components 29.64. Free program 128.14, total score 216.92. First place. End of
for your first place. It was amazing. Tell me a little bit about the short program and the long program that you had today.
Well, the short program yesterday, I went to the ring, and I was like very, very calm. I was like I have trained for this, I'm going to do it, I'm going to nail it, because that's what I have been training, and this is not different from all my trainings. This is like to demonstrate all my sacrifice, all of the things that I have sacrificed, and it is like a gift of my, it is a reward of all the hard work. So in the short program I was very comfortable, I like was very calm and I did it very well. And in the long program, I was a little bit nervous, but not like so nervous. It was a long program that I had to fight. I mean, I had like issues, little issues that I had to fix, but I was able to able to cope with them, and I solved it very well. And I'm very happy because my goal was to break 2,000 barrier. And yeah, thanks a lot for
you. And tell me a little bit about the component score and the technical one. What do you think about it?
Well, I think the technical in a championship that I had like 1 or 2 months ago, I did it better than here. Like all the jumps were cleaner and smoother, and I get only 4 points more. So I'm like very happy. Like there was no big difference. And well, in components I had 35, where meanwhile here I had 29, but I mean, I think 35 was like a lot. I mean, that is what I should have had there. Like 29, I think it's very okay.
Congratulations once again, Guillermo. Thank you.
Category of Cadet Man Free Skating. Please, skaters, enter in the ring. In third place, Joel Ribeiro representing Spain. The trophy is given by José Raimundo, member of the World Skater Op Artistic Technical Commission. In second place, Unai Cerejo representing Spain. The trophy is given by Mrs. Shona Martin, member of the World Skate Artistic Technical Commission. First place and winner of the second semi-final of the Artistic Skating World Cup 2022, Guillermo Gomez representing Spain. The trophy is given by Renato Almeida, councilman of the Paredes City Hall. We kindly ask...